Beginning right now in December, I will launch a national dialogue, and I invite all parties, everyone, to join in. We are all Hondurans.